My name is Candace Fanale, and we are at Washington State University. You know, my personal research, I'm looking at motives for substance use. So substance use is one of those topics where it can kind of be a standalone, but I consider it to be a medical psychology type of issue because there is that brain biology and behavior relationship that affects that. So I look at motives for substance use and seeing if treatment can change those motives and therefore make dependence less likely. So I was born in Burbank, California. My dad was born in Italy. He came over when he was like 18 or so. He's actually a truck driver. My mom is second generation, also from Italy. I majored in psychology and human development, and I also minored in education. But that's not really, that wasn't planned. I went into college wanting to be pre-med, and I took a public health class. It was interdisciplinary, so statisticians, yeah. So statisticians that worked mostly with biological data, politics, there were a lot of things involved in that field. So I started thinking about how could I combine medical with psychology, and so I started looking up different fields that existed, and so I came up with health psychology and was very happy to find out that that was actually a thing. But in terms of research, what kind of keeps me going, I think, is finding that why and finding answers for people to help inform treatment and things to make sense of that, to progress the field and to progress hospital treatment and therapy and things like that. For example, with substance use and the motives for substance use, if we can get research that will inform treatments as to how to reduce the amount of coping that someone will do with a substance, for example, we might then reduce the need for that substance as often or for using in such a quantity at one time. So when there are participants that come in and they get tested, neuropsychological tests, then they go into our student health center, and I'll be there with another research assistant, and we will take physiological measurements. So we'll measure waist circumference. There will be a nurse there that will help us with a blood draw. There's like 8 different things that they look at from the blood that's drawn. And so we try to look through data, find associations with physiological measurements that we do at the health center. So we actually interview each patient that comes in, and it's about a half hour interview just about any psych issues that they've had, history of depression, current anxiety. So we try to kind of motivate them and then also assess for any mental health concerns that they have. Research is way ahead of what happens clinically. Are you interested in knowing the why or the how, and how important is that to you? And would you feel like you weren't living to your full potential if you didn't really seek out those questions and answers? I think that it all kind of comes back to that, you know, when I'm having kind of a lazy day or unmotivated day, I kind of think about, okay, what's my mission in life? What do I want to have accomplished by the time I'm like 50, you know, or even 30 or whatever? And I think about, yeah, I'd like to have contributed to the answers. For me, at least, that's a motivating point.